I wish the main theme wouldn't play over everything. Alright. Hi, Suto! I didn't even notice you there. Sorry, dude. Where is that, Has one level up one's appearance. I guess you like pluck your eyebrows, and if 90s TV has taught me anything, you take your hair out of a ponytail and remove your glasses. Whammo, you're attractive. Hey Donovan, what's up? Where the fuck am I? Where's the place where the guy does the thing? Help. I hate this place, and there's no map. It's back by the fish market, but I don't remember where that was. Hey! People with thick eyebrows pretty regularly still have to pluck their eyebrows. Excuse me, how do I... Oh, here it is. Hello?
Wong Ho called. You're looking for someone.
Yeah, that's right.
I don't know where your friend is, but I know the Tong are involved. The leader of the Tong, Johnny, he'll know where they are.
Johnny Tong? And where do I find Johnny?
Johnny's at Glaze. It's his club. You'll need a password to enter. The password is 725. There will be Tong everywhere. Johnny's office is upstairs.
Thanks. Why are you helping me?
I am a man of my word, and I owe the debt to Wong Ho. By paying that debt, I have made an enemy of the Tong, who I once belonged to.
What are you gonna do now?
You should leave now.
We know it was you!
Do you need some help with them?
Excuse me.
You know what happened. Hey, stop right there.
Holy shit, dude!
Don't be a coward!
Hey, hold
on. I'll help you! Oh my god! Ow! Stop with your shit! Quit shanking me, dude! Buddy. Nom! Hey, Deku King guy! Oh god, there's more!
Priest!
Do they ever end?
Hey, priest! Priest!
Hey, oh dear. Oh dear.
Hey, stop right there!
Ay-ya! I feel like this won't end. Please get booked. Come here. Come here. Ow. Don't be rude. Ow. Numb. Is he okay? Buddy? Friend? No! No! This is sad. Oh no, Deku, please be careful. I tried. I really, really tried. I don't know, Cryo Dragon. I just don't know. Hey buddy, don't scratch your crotch, people are watching. If I go past you, are you gonna freak out?
Nobody allowed upstairs.
Move.
Nobody allowed upstairs.
That's what you think. See, this is where I usually get my way with violence. Hey, oh my god, that stagger. Holy shit, did you see how many targets there were? What did I do while you were at school? Hung around Chinatown, found a bunch of racist stereotypes. Saved some bratty daughter from a massage parlor. Watched an old man sing in Chinese while he peed. Ow. I don't think you can win this, dudes. Maybe just me. Come here. Come here. Stop kiting me, you shit. Rude. You just shot your friend. Helped an anime girl fight a shark demon. Yeah, that too. Wow, this guy is full of blood. Holy crap. Thanks, dude. Much appreciated. Get a pentakill. TTT with a lime's dot heavy. Oh, you flatter me. Uh-oh. Hey!
Who do you think you are, bitch? Huh? You know who I am? You know who you are? You wanna die?
Whoa, take it easy.
What the fuck do you want? Huh? Who are you?
I'm looking for somebody and I heard you could help me.
Who told you that? How would you know about that? Who are you? Answer me!
I'm gonna ask you one more time.
Don't tell it a thing, Johnny. Shoot it!
You told me that guy was a nobody. Just what the hell did you get us involved in?
Shoot it. You'll find out.
What the fuck? I shot you. You're dead.
That's exactly it, Johnny. It is dead. It's quite difficult to kill something that's already dead. And I assure you, it's not wearing a vest. The bullet entered cleanly through the lower abdomen.
Don't listen to him, Johnny. I'm wearing a vest.
Normally, a bullet of that caliber would likely ricochet and tear up the small intestine. But as you can see, it exited cleanly through the back with little external bleeding. The reason being, its internal organs have atrophied.
The hell is that on the TV?
What the hell's going on? What are you?
Dispose of Johnny, and we'll discuss the matter of your missing comrade.
Tell me where I can find this man, Johnny.
No, fuck you! Die already!
Hey,
bad
right
decisions.
Down.
Chomp! Goodbye, Johnny!
You had to kill him, didn't you? It's part of your code of survival, covering your tracks, so to speak. And before you attempt to deceive me, you should know I'm monitoring your heat signature. It's room temperature.
The fact that I just ate him didn't give anything away or anything, that's fine. Who are you?
I also must protect my true identity. You may refer to me as the Mandarin. You are
so
searching
you're a British
for one of
actor?
Your kind, I understand. I have him at my facility. Come to the Fu Syndicate building. We will discuss terms of release.
I'm coming! Okay. What time is it? Oops. No one. No. If you want someone to say something cute, you should probably talk to Dairavora because he is the kawaiiest. Possibly rivaled only by turtles.
So glad you finally decided to show up.
I came right here, you shit.
If you want to meet your comrade, walk through those doors.
No, bring him out here, then we'll talk.
Subject will not enter the next area. This may be due to a theoretical sixth sense, or perhaps it is
simply. See you later, Deku.
Are you stubborn by nature or instinct?
What is this place?
Subject is uncooperative. This may be a side effect of its condition, or a residual personality defect. Step through the doors.
No!
Subject refuses to move to the next chamber. I assure you, your comrade is still alive. If you want him released, you will do as I say.
I'm coming for you. Don't gas me, bro.
I am told you are a rather resourceful individual. This should make you a most intriguing specimen. You and your kind may play mortals for weaklings and fools, and that may be fitting for some. But you underestimate me.
Sorry, Manny.
Subject is female. Appearance suggests early to late 20s. True age unknown. As with the other, There are no vital signs.
No!
No heartbeat.
No!
No body. Test chamber air sample is 97% carbon monoxide.
Help!
Normal respiration cannot take place.
Save me!
Subject is by all definition clinically dead.
Welcome back, Deku.
Hello in there.
No!
I'm going to run some tests on you. I'm interested in how you work, but only because it's my task to find the most efficient way to kill your kind. Please, give me everything you've got. Begin the experiment.
Huh?
Test chamber has been filled with ultraviolet light, releasing moderate UV radiation.
Please, no!
Does that burn at all?
Stop!
Subject exhibits no sign of pain or even physical discomfort.
Save Seal!
Shut down the lights. Conclusion. UV radiation does not produce the desired effect. Please, move on to the next chamber.
No.
If you cooperate, I will give you a dog for your good behavior.
Rude. Please do not experiment on Seal!
My subjects prefer dog blood over the rats I normally give. Your kind is resourceful. Your survival instinct borders on animalistic.
I made it!
Curious about your innate abilities. Let us see what you can do. The walls are reinforced concrete, several feet thick. There is no other exit. Believe me, it is my design.
Ow! Jesus! I was just looking!
Only the most simple creatures can survive dismemberment. I am told.
Why?
You regenerate parts of your body.
I got to the other door, fuck you. Save our seals.
Your kind is resourceful.
Oh my god.
Your survival instinct borders on animalistic. I'm curious about your innate abilities. Let us see what you can do. The walls are reinforced concrete, several feet thick. There is no other exit. Believe me, it is my design.
Are you okay, Turtles? Hello. Is it broken?
Only the most simple creatures can survive dismemberment. I am told you can regenerate parts of your body. I'd much like to observe this. I wonder, how many limbs can you lose?
Free our seal! Thank you for the $1.69 donation. The thing broke. Help! 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 God damn it! This is glitchy as shit. I think if I no clip through, it'll break it. But we'll try. Yep, it broke it. All right. I have to shoot
only the
things?
Most simple
really?
Creatures can survive dismemberment.
Maybe. Let's see.
I am told you can regenerate parts of your body. I'd much like to observe this.
Oh, you do.
I wonder, how many limbs can you lose before you cease to function? You've shown great resilience so far. Let's see
Cheetah?
How you do against some live.
It's glitched. Fire. They just kind of stood there.
The next room.
I thought I'd fucked it up. It's okay. We did it totally legitimate.
Sometimes, myths are constructed around legitimate observations. Let us find out if there's any truth in an old superstition. Initiate Van Helsing experiment. Does that hurt? I'd rather the experiment didn't end here. Please, don't disappoint me.
I am sorry for experimenting with a buggy game. Okay. Are you gonna make me kill that dude? That's harsh. I'm sorry, buddy.
Freeze!
Freeze.
Van Helsing hypothesis tests false. Well, when God fails, put your faith in the gun. Proceed, Commander.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
The men are veteran mercenaries. The weapon modifications are much more exciting. Refined incendiary round. Promising. Suggest few tests.
Stop! I am not okay. Save, please. You can't spell limes without climbs? No. Doesn't work. Run, 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 dodge, run, dodge! Smack, smack! It won't let me feed!
The subject has terminated, Belmont team. You are turning out to be a very useful guinea pig. But we have a conflict of interest. You continue to endure even though it's my instruction to incapacitate you. This calls for a more drastic approach. Continue to the next room.
Fuck this dude.
Very enthusiastic about this next test.
I am running out of blood. Please.
Many regimes use electricity to torture information out of their captives. It would be useful if this applies to your kind as well. Or will the voltage have results similar to fire? Let's find out.
I don't want to find out. Supposed to do something in particular with these? Diver, please. Help. Please let me leave. This is cruelty. Maybe we gotta shoot it again. Didn't seem to work. It didn't seem to work. Nope. No, no good. That didn't work either. Am I supposed to get shocked? That seems like a bad idea. Alright. I'm gonna try it. Ow. Nope. Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah!
Considerable mental and physical acumen. And I'm quite perplexed how something that should be dead can display such strong survival skills.
Okay.
Let's begin the final test. Step into the next room.
Come at me, sucker.
Stand by. Run a check on the extinguishers one more time.
Uh-oh.
I've already determined fire is a weakness of your kind.
Uh-oh.
I would like to know more about the psychological effect it has on you. And how it may be exploited.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Do I have to shoot more things?
Yeah!
Oh shit, I wasn't ready! Hold on. Give me a second. Let me out here. Crap, come on. Fuck your fire, shit! That's bullshit, they can just shoot me through a lead full of lead before I can get to the door. I will shoot them back. I know I broke away the windows, but it's kind of difficult to get through them. That's not gonna work. Alright, I can do it. I can do it. Alright, you ready for this? I will not freeze! Oh. Haha!
Punishment for your escape would be 1,000 times more painful than anything you could devise. I refuse to give you the satisfaction.
Numb! We did it! Good job, everybody! Oh, Christ. Hey, dude. Is there like a key I need? There it is. Hey, buddy!
They get you too? I've got no excuse. A Nosferatu getting caught by a bunch of humans. This is a new low.
Gary sent me to come get you. Let's get out of here.
Wait. We can't go yet. There are servers here. We need to hack in and delete all of their research. Should be a mainframe on this floor.
Shit, I don't know how high my computer skill is. Leave it to me, not a computer made that I can't crack.
Let's check the computers. Anything on Kindred needs to get wiped. Anyone interferes? You leave them to me. If I tore the lungs out of everyone in this place, it still wouldn't feel like revenge.
Come on then, Barabus. Let's do it. You coming? Maybe? Alright, whatever. Yeah, the game kind of judders a bit every time you save it.
Hey, stop right there. Hey, stop right there.
I think you need counseling. Let's move. Alright, I'm not meant to get through that. Did they drop like a key card or something? There we go. A computer. Alright, we got this shit. Door control. Freedom! Open.
Let's go.
That doesn't sound good.
Hey, hold it! Freeze!
Holy shit, get one shot, dude! Mom!
Hey, stop right there.
Don't... You shit fuck! Wow. Rude. All these noises, I feel like I'm on the friggin' Alien Isolation thing again. Species X data. Autopsy. Purge. Door code.
Hey, hold it.
You got this, right? Good job. Door code. Oops, wrong password. Crane. Code 7337.
That was the last of them. Let's get out of here.
You need to contact Gary right away. He needs to know you're okay.
Will do. And thanks.
Oh, we didn't need the code. You just fucking destroyed the door. That's fine.
Hey, stop right there. Freeze!
Numb! I swear. Gary, I fucking swear. Not Gary, Barabus. Whatever. Hooray! We won! Run! Please stop harassing Darebor. Thank you. That was weird. Hello?
Do you have Prince Albert in the can?
Well, better let him go, boss.
Oh, God.
Real well bringing our boy back home. I got your info, hero.
Yeah?
The same information I gave your prince, I also traded to the Giovanni for a bit of juicy gossip. You both had an equal opportunity to take it. They just had a bit more initiative.
The Giovanni?
If you're going to play jihad, you need to do your homework. Knowledge is power, and power has a price. But seeing as how I've already got what I want from them, I'll give you a freebie.
Tell me about the Giovanni.
Oh, you're going to love this. They've got skeletons in their closet. Literally. I should have played the Catskills. Incest, organized crime, death cults. That's the Giovanni. Spaghetti and corpses, boss.
Oh. Tell me a secret about the Giovanni.
The Incaran sarcophagus isn't the only occult item they're hoarding. I hear they've got a collection that'd make Aleister Crowley come back from the dead. That is, assuming he isn't already sitting on a
shelf. Yeah, the phone went back to its hook, but that's okay. Tell me where to find them.
Oh, I'll tell you. And if you're foolish enough to go there, well, don't say I didn't warn you, boss. They have a mansion in the city. I'll draw you a map. They're having a reunion. Anyone who isn't a Giovanni shouldn't get within 50 yards.
Thanks. Looks like that's where I'm headed.
Am I the only one who saw this coming a million miles away?
The link for subscribing to this particular stream, Darebor? Or to something else? Seems so.
You get 'em, boss. You give 'em one for Gary. If you should survive and ever need any information, come back and see me. I'm always here and everywhere.
I'll remember that. Goodbye. See you, you walking hemorrhoid. Oh, that's mean. Hey, Mew, what's up? Let's see. Alright. Oh, look at all that experience! Holy shit! Alright, I wanna see what this does. I need to transform in here. Okay. Holy shit! Oh my god, that's really fucking stupid. No, fuck that. Alright. Hey, Satanic Hobo! And I do not know what Dyer is up to now. You will have to wait and see. Yeah, I don't want that form. That was dumb. Increased brawl damage. That would be so good, though. Hey, Camille. Hi, Blaze. Cammy, even. You become a furry? A really badly modeled furry, yeah. Well, I want a VO wolf. It looked dumb. Race affects the storyline? Kinda not really. What else do I want to level up? Yeah! Oh, that brawl. I'm gonna be the best. Lockpicking is 4, attacking is 7. There we go. That'll do. The lizard isn't an emote anymore? That is sad. That is very sad. I'm incredibly disappointed. Oh, it is there. It is there.
Need a ride?
Let's go downtown. And then suddenly chat was lizards. My actual lockpicking stat isn't that low, I don't think. Oh, maybe it is. A little bit. Whoopsie. Should probably upgrade that as soon as I can. Let me see if I can give this lady this trinket. Hey, what Rima Ima Shizri Dix? How are you? What is in this vent? Oh, it just drops me here. Okay. Yeah, I probably should have upgraded a bit more. Where's the shortcut for this lady?
Yes.
Here's the item from the museum.
Yes. This is genuine and of use to me. There is something resonating from it. A whisper. I will give you this in trade. It is known as the Odious Chalice. It swells with spilled blood and offers its blood.
Odious Chalice. Chalice. Wonderful. Great. I'll be back if I find anything else. Oh, neat. There's got to be a shorter way to get here. Oh, maybe this? Yeah, there we go. Hooray! I remember the chat saying something about her voice actress when she originally appeared, so possibly. Bender is like the first character you meet in this game outside of the ones in the introduction cutscene, so yes. He hangs out in this town, actually. So what is your guys' favorite area so far? Sinister Streams, what's up? I'm your lovely hostess. Feel about don't send any more. Time for email.
The lines are all full, so why don't I provide some release? Line 3, you're speaking to me.
Sup, Deb?
And what have you been up to tonight, Colin?
I have a certain financial interest in a restaurant in Hollywood called the Cavaletti Cafe. I have made an offer on...
What's the occasion?
It's a week to...
Shut up. Nine. Offer on the establishment that is more than generous, but it seems that the owners are remiss to accept. It is my understanding that a renowned food critic named Tommy Flayton will be writing an article about the restaurant very soon. Please intercept him there and make sure the review is unfavorable. Well, young one, I heard weird things are going on at night in the LA Public Library. As I am preoccupied right now, maybe you can go and take a look. After all, we wouldn't want anything bad to happen to the knowledge there, would we? You can enter through the sewers, but please refrain from attracting much attention, like by blowing everything up or something.
No!
Hey, Dragon, thank you very much for the $1 donation. Like blowing something up or everything up or something similar in your style. Okay. Oh, I got 5 more? Email. Still around. If you're reading this, I guess you're still among the undead. Got a proposition for you if you're not too busy. You know where to find me. Won't be too difficult this time. Sweet kindred, thank you again for all you did for me. I want you to know that I meant it when I said I adored you. You made me feel that the world was not nearly so dark and desperate. I hope to see you again in my club and in my dreams. All my love, Vivi. Hey boss, did some spring cleaning today. Came across something that might tickle you. A kid used to live here and had an unhealthy crush on everyone's favorite psycho pinup, Jeanette Vorman. You mean the dead girl? I got a touch of nostalgia, so you find me a copy of, Tap Hotel, starring me, and I'll get you a poster of that luscious lunatic for it. Put the videotape in your mailbox and I'll deliver it to your haven. Beware the Black Queen. Cheap Rolex ain't the only stuff that we got, man. We got much hotter and much deadlier stuff, you know? And like all the other quality LA proprietors, we got new stock in all the time. So check it out! Alright, there we go. I wonder if there's any more blood in my fridge. Nope. Guess Heather isn't restocking it since I sent her away. Sad times. I'm in my apartment, Eridge. So I got a bunch of new quests to do now, that I totally never noticed before. Jeanette was Harley Quinn. We accidentally sided with Therese because we played neutral and apparently Therese liked us better. And so now she's dead. RIP. You get it for free when you get a certain way through the storyline. I sent Heather away because she was gonna drop out of school and like completely fuck up her life. All right, let's go to the sewers. Maybe Hippophant. She could graduate first. That might be the better way to go. Really? You get it for doing the museum mission when you first get to downtown. Maybe you got it and just didn't notice. Library number 10. I am here. So I have to go up, right, down. Well, if she fucks up her life, it's no longer on me. I saved her life. If she wants to be dumb with that, then that's her own fault. No mercy. Is it this entrance here? I think it might be. This is a place. Oh. I just broke the power. Oops. Did I just bone everything? Did I do a bad thing? Punch it till it works again. Vacuum tubes? What? What the fuck are vacuum tubes? Oh, is it something I need to repair it with? There we go. No more burp burp. Good night, Hito. Kerp kerp. It's a weird change in music. Loud ass fucking footsteps. Hey Schnitzel, what's up? Dude, looking at things is hard, especially when you're a security guard. That ain't his job, yo. Is this meant to be a library? Because it looks more like a museum. Or an art gallery. Sounds delicious. What you eat, Schnitzel? Mom? Oh, good night. Insert card? Oh, I need a library card. What is this? That seems suspect. There's a slideaway panel here, but I don't know how to use whatever this is. You see this shit? We gotta figure that out. Why is the music really going at it? I feel like we're, like, at the climax to a game or something. Is there anyone in here? Doesn't look like it. I think I'm safe. Maybe. For now. You mean throwing shit all over the place isn't how you're meant to be stealthy? Shit. Yeah, teak. That is now mine. I like that it makes a drawer opening sound. That is most excellent. Turtles, did you just call yourself fat? Hey, Fluffy Pillow, what's up? Switch unlocked. This is fairly obviously a switch. I just don't know how to do anything with it. Switch, tell me your secrets. I'm good. Just streaming for a little bit longer before I finish up for the evening. What the fuck am I supposed to do with you, Switch? I step on you. I jump on you. Please. It's a floor tile? It looks like a fucking switch. Alright, well let's look somewhere else for a switch. I think that's referred to as skinny fat. Basically what most people are. It's like skinny without being defined. Where is... Chub, where it counts? Oh, turtles, please. Oh, no. Nope, that's just a thing. Switch-sama, come out and play! Good night, Naranai. Thank you for watching! Oh, maybe it is this? Aha! I see, it is the pattern. Oh, the music has changed because- Run! Run! The music has changed because we found the spooky place. Do I want to go that way, or do I want to go this way? I don't particularly want to go either way. Nope, can't go this way. Good night, Derpy Walrus. See you later. Thank you for watching. Oh. What the fuck are you doing? Holy shit!
Get the fuck out of here!
It seems that these final nights have brought us together.
What the fuck just happened?
I see you've begun to embrace the beast within you. I smell the sweetest blood of my brethren upon your very hands. But enough with the pleasantries. Witness the power of my flesh transformed into the vessel of your destruction. Farewell, young canite.
I know you. You were at the junkyard in Santa Monica. Time to die, Sabat freak. Oh my god! Cheater. Where the fuck did he go? Oh, you fucker. Pew, pew, pew! is this? What this? Oh. I saved the intended victim? I did? Oh, cool, I guess. Yeah, 2 whole experience, dude. Very useful. I feel like I was meant to do that a while ago because I just kicked his ass. Send it back to the junkyard, okay. I think I can go out the front. I wish I could. Nope, gotta sneak out the long way. Alright. See you later, Sinister Streams! No, there was 1 whole room full of books in the library, so that's good. Right? I'm okay. It's fine. You know, just as you think that those things aren't a thing anymore. How long have I been streaming? About 3 hours. And what do you mean, Cody? I usually stream for about 3 to 5 hours most nights. I did have a stint of going for like 6 hours, but I couldn't really maintain that and also see my family. I mean, I could if I started a little later, I guess, after my mom went to bed or something. And then go from there. So I think what I was doing was going from like 7 or so to 1-ish, maybe 2. And that meant like my mom would go to bed and I'd only see her for about an hour after she came home. So usually I start at like 8:30 now instead. Where are my family? That's true, you guys are too. But what about my mommy? What about my mommy? Alright, let's see.
In.
Which part am I on now? I just did the bulk of Chinatown. I've got the Giovanni Stronghold to do on the main missions. Doing side quests right now, though. Bow, bow, bada, bada, bow. I'd like some nachos, please. I don't know what Tap Hotel is, but I'm assuming I can get it at the Sin Bin, because you can get anything there. But Satanic Hobo! Excuse me.
What can I do to you, honey?
I got a few questions for you.
Yeah? What do you want to know?
Nothing right now. Oh.
What can I...
Show what you got. Nope. Don't want any of these. She's entirely Brawl, pretty much, yeah. How do I get Tap Hotel? Gary will swap for an old movie of his called Tap Hotel. Where else would do movies, you guys? I have 1 point in firearms from, like, a book or something. Shiva, quel âge as-tu? Tap Hotel is a movie, but I don't know where else you could buy movies from. Maybe the pawn shop?
Evening.
How old are you, Shiva? About that gift, can I have it now?
Here. And thanks again for your help earlier. And remember what I told you about LaCroix. You're good, kid. He doesn't deserve you.
No, he doesn't. Thanks for that gift, Isaac. I don't know what it was. Let me see. Yeah, you're a little bit older than me. I couldn't remember. I was sitting there going, she was older than me. She's older than me, I think. Boost to my charisma? Oh boy. Oh, look at that extra charisma there. Some French, like, two different phrases.
Going somewhere?
What do you guys think a video would be? An old video of Gary. I've heard them mentioned. Actually, I don't remember where from though. Qui a coupé le fromage? See you later, Cody. Thank you for watching. Older than Vinny? No.
Thanks for coming back.
All right, here's what we got today.
The fuck is that, dude? Holy shit. He's starting to load up on some crazy stuff. See you later, Simon. Have fun. You keep your English fresh by watching me. I am the best person to learn from, dude. You will learn quality swear words like poop nugget and dick waffle. Hey, Tool, what's up? Oh, so I'm so glad that I finally bought a new 3DS, because I'm using the, like, original 3DS, not even the XL. And I pre-ordered the Monster Hunter one, the new one that's coming out, and today I noticed a dead pixel on my old 3DS. It's like, that would bother the shit out of me if I hadn't bought a new one.
Picked up a Spaz 15 this morning. Cleaned, oiled, and just waiting
a Spaz?
To put a hole through something.
Shotgun? Let's see it. No, that is not what I thought it was. Sad seal. Sad seal. Desert Eagle. Wait, no, is it a shotgun? Looks and fires more like an assault rifle than a traditional shotgun. It's not the Spaz that I thought it would be, but it is a Spaz. I'll take it. Don't even use guns, but I'm gonna take it. Can I buy you a new 3DS? Okay, Turtles. I got the XL one. The 3DS. Sorry, the Monster Hunter version. No, I wanted the kind of Spaz you can get in Left 4 Dead. That is my favorite weapon ever. He's so good. Alright, where can I find a copy of that videotape? Oh yeah, I gotta go back.
Where to?
A teeny tiny hint about the... Give me the hub that I need to go to. Like, downtown, or Hollywood, or whatever. That is the Spaz that I bought. Hey, buddy.
More flatbread and olive oil. And take back the Chardonnay and open up a Chianti. Let it breathe for 20 minutes and then bring it out with a ziti. Okay?
I just wanted to...
Wanted to know what? Interrupt me while I'm working? Do you understand that this is an important opening and I, emphasize I, am going to make or possibly break this restaurant?
I just thought I'd say hi.
Hello. Now go get yourself some onion rings, or hot wings, or whatever it is you eat. The refined palate of a true gourmand is, to put it in a language you can relate to, trying to decide if this place is thumbs up or thumbs down.
I better leave or your thumb's gonna make an appearance in your ass. I probably shouldn't do that. Who are you?
Me, Tommy Flayton, the food authority of Los Angeles, food critic for the biggest paper on the West Coast, radio personality for the KTLK, Chower Hour. Maybe if I reviewed more pancake huts, you'd know me.
I just love your work.
Oh, thanks.
This place is just horrible, wouldn't you agree? We should go somewhere else.
You're wasting my time.
Fine, bye. Let's try again.
Me? Tommy Flayton?
I can't believe I didn't recognize you. I've read so many of your articles.
Always good to meet a fan. Can I sign a napkin or something for you?
Isn't it in your best interest to pan this place? You've got a reputation to keep.
How so?
You're becoming the joke of the food world. You'd give anything a good review.
You know, now that you mention it, the gnocchi was a bit cold, and the ravioli might have been store-bought. Also, the decorum's a bit lacking, isn't it? This place is just an overpriced cafeteria. No stars!
Yes.
I'm going to write a review that will destroy this restaurant.
Good, good. I'll be leaving now that my work is done. Good night. Okay, and you said I need to be at Chinatown. Okay. Thank you. Hey, Fish Sniper, what happened? We went to Stereotype Town. Rescued Bitchy Girl. Hey, dude.
Need a ride?
Yes. Chat just went full Ramsay. I sound New Yorkish, that's quite scary. I actually wasn't sent any codes by Nintendo, which is weird because they have my address, but whatever. I'm running it with the unofficial patch, if that counts. Ooh, maybe Mr. I've Got Everything has it. Let's go see. Hey.
You are always welcome here.
I have some questions.
Yes?
I can't think of anything else. Goodbye. I guess not. Yeah, the demo for you is really fun. I can't wait to get the full thing. And it's so nice to be able to hunt with my friends. No, I do have the For You demo, but thank you very much for offering. Hey, dude!
Welcome back!
Let's see your inventory. Do you have videotapes? Car stereo... This is just the stuff I sold him. You have nothing! Nothing. Useless, useless man! Just the 3DS as far as I know, McQuaid. Someone brought up those damn tapes before, but I don't remember where. Maybe this lady will know. I was endgame for you. Hey! Do you
Welcome
have a videotape?
Back, Kindred. Do you seek guidance?
Do you know of a silver-haired man? I don't know what this is about.
Silver-haired man? I'm sorry, I do not know a silver-haired man.
A few more questions.
What can I help you with?
Nope. There's nothing here. I just want to find this videotape so I can finish for the day. Do you guys do videotapes in here? Hi.
Yes?
Sorry, I thought you were someone else. Do you have a videotape?
Was there some-
I'm here to see Wong Ho.
Second floor.
Okay, goodbye. What's wrong with people's faces in this game? It was made in like 2004. That could explain it.
Yeah. Oh, hi, Mila. What do you want? I'm sorry, I've got plans. I can't cover your shift tomorrow. So, what's the emergency? Well, it's not like it was sudden. I mean, he's been on life support for a long time.
What?
Funerals are usually over by 5, okay? When did you ever cover my shift? Oh, but that was an emergency.
Oh, my goodness.
Really bad haircut, okay? Fine, I'll do it. Goodbye.
Holy shit, lady. The Simbin does have videotapes, Direvor, but I couldn't find
yes.
it. I asked him about it, and he
How
didn't have
I
that
help?
One. I talked to Zhao.
Ah, good. Did he have the information you needed?
Yes, but the Tong showed up and killed him. I'm sorry, Wong Ho.
Oh, I see. The Tong must have known that Zhao was the only one who could have told me about Kiki. It seems that his past finally came back to claim him. The past is something we always carry with us, and sometimes it is a heavy load.
What do you mean?
Nothing. It is not my place to say.
That's manipulative. Come on, we're friends, aren't we? You can confide in me.
It is something that very few people know. Many years ago, Zhao was the leader of the Tong here in Chinatown. He had a reputation as a very brutal gang leader, and he was very feared and respected. In time, Zhao came to understand that respect and fear were very different things, and one gained because of another was something devoid of honor. He left the Tong, vowing never to return to his former life.
I see, but how did he know about Kiki?
If a man lives for a long time in the forest, he makes friends with many wolves. Wolves know much about what happens in the forest.
I understand. Thanks for telling me.
Yes. Silver-haired man.
I don't even know which questline this is.
Wait. There is something. I saw such a man a few nights ago. Very distinctive. He was coming out of the temple.
Really? Do you have any idea who he is?
No. I didn't recognize him. Why are you asking?
It may be the one who is bankrolling the Tong.
Ah. So there is a greater power behind the Tong. An interesting piece of information. I thank you, my friend. If you find out anything else, please come and tell me.
Of course, I need to go, Wong Ho. Please go down. Please. Okay, cool. I am in the right place for a videotape, right? This is correct. I saw something about remake on my Steam pop-up. I don't remember what it was all about, though. Hey, dude. sure I can find a bootleg tape in Chinatown. Oh, I see what you did there. Yeah, it got shut down though. Deb's back and she's got a fresh cup of coffee ready to go. Maybe it is in the noodle shop.
I'm your lovely hostess. Feel free to fantasize about me all you want. But please don't send any more drawings. The lines are all full. So
yes, I am Gangrel.
And what have you been up to tonight, caller? I'm messed up, Dan.
Gangrene, yes, exactly. What are we doing right now? Looking for a videotape, and I think I'm gonna give up for a bit. Oh, I should go check my email. And talk to Bertram, I think. Diary of Worthless. I'll do the videotape a little later. Warport? Well, it does get us a poster of Jeanette, whatever her name is.
Hop in.
Alright. Talk to Bertram, check my email.
The bones of your ancestors will rise up and reclaim the flesh that they lent their sorry progeny.
Hey, dude.
I'm glad you're here. I've heard you've been up to quite a bit lately. Very interesting. I was hoping you could help me with something. A little bird said they spotted you down in the Warrens.
Oh, God.
Gonna be back there soon.
I might be. What do you need?
I'm looking for a data CD. It was lost down there, supposedly. Find it for me, and I'll teach you a thing or two. Some stuff that could really come in handy for you, from the sound of things.
See you later, Watcher. Thank you for watching. Sounds good.
Great. Go to the Warrens, then find the data CD. Don't bother asking around for it. I've already made a pest of myself about this. Just find it and bring it back.
See ya. He wants me to go back into the Warrens. Why on earth would I ever do that? See you later, Derp Cam. Thanks for watching, dude. Okay, Alright, I'm gonna check my email and finish off. A little bit T-cut show, yeah. What do you miss? Everything. We're about to finish. I'm not going down to the Warrens this stream. Like, that can just go fuck itself. For now.
I'm your lovely hostess.
Email. I recently read Mr. Flayton's scathing review of the Cavaletti Cafe in the Sun, and I must tell you that I am extremely happy with his conclusions. You have done well. Please accept the payment that I've left you in your mailbox. We will no doubt be seeing each other soon.
I'm kidding. I messed up, Dan.
What's the occasion?
Yeah. Money. Dosh. I sound sick? I'm tired. So I will finish for today.